intruder and swarmed the mall, pointing to anyone who thought they'd seen him. They discovered the suspected serial killer and purchased new clothes and had his hair cut and dyed. Franklin had changed his appearance and still had a source of cash. Back in Kentucky, evidence technicians scoured the mirror for clues.
What are you doing?
Found near the crime scene in Salt Lake City.